Hi friends, Miggy from Figma here, and today we're going to talk about creating components with multi-edit. So let's take a look and see what we have here. I'm going to select this object in that first frame and come up to the top bar and choose select matching layers. You'll see in the remaining frames, all of those objects have been selected. There's going to come a point in time though, where I want them not to be individual objects, but instances of the same component. I'm going to come back up to the top bar and I'm going to create them as a component. When I do that, you'll notice that they've all been replaced with instances of the top leftmost item. Inside each frame, you will notice that these are all instances of the main component and that the main component has been pushed outside of that frame. Let's take a look at another example. So let's say I'm riffing on an idea here and I have these logos. Right now, the logos are not components. They're just shapes that exist in each one of those frames. They also happen to be matching. Let's select that logo, come up here to the top bar, choose select matching layers, and then create them as a component. You'll notice that the main component has been moved outside of the frame and that the instances are now inside each of those frames. What we're going to do next, I'm going to select that first item. I'm going to hold the shift key and click and drag to select the remaining instances. This time, we're going to change the fill color. So I'm going to come over here to the right to my selection colors and change that to our green. And now we're going to drag them up to this top bar. This top bar is a frame, and you'll notice across the frames, the nested frame is a different height. Let's say we want them to all be the same and instances of the same component. We're going to select the first one here, come up, choose select matching layers. With those matching layers selected, we can now create them as components. When we do so, you'll see that the main component has been pushed outside of the frames, and all of the instances have been placed into those frames, and they are now all matching. So that is creating components with multi-edit. Hopefully you found that helpful. Be sure to check out the remaining videos in the multi-edit series. Also, the playground file for multi-edit within Figma community. And as always, happy designing.